where my devotion is, my intuition says. I know we want to feel every part of what we got. I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in the fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek, know just where. Even though the distance, we will stay consistent. Mutual connection, all the things in common, move in my direction. I will not get caught up now in a fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Anfield. The setting is spectacular, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here, along with the former England international, Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Liverpool against Liverpool.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
This is the Liverpool side.
In goal is Alisson.
Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back.
Sadio Mane starts
with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain looking to provide width.
And it looks good in attack with these two strikers. That's a great interception to put them in front. And there it is! The lead now is with Liverpool. Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah trying to slip it through, and he could get away here. Salah! Not had onto it, the keeper. He's put it out, it's gone out for a corner.
So, that goal again, Roberto Firmino's goal.
Corner's taken. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post. Mohamed Salah could make a chance with this tackle. Salah! Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
Roberto Firmino.
It's a good hit. It's great defending with the block.
So we've got a corner coming up. Fire that tackle.
But here comes the corner. Keeper up well to punch the corner. Good athlete, Jordan Henderson, and he's showing it now.
Wijnaldum. Now Sadio Mane. Roberto Firmino.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. A chance to whip it in here.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
They can attack here from this wide position, Liverpool.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
Alexander-Arnold.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Throw in for Liverpool.
Here's Wijnaldum.
Mohamed Salah.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Well, they're a big sigh of relief from the defenders.
Well, this could bring them level.
The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag.
A short corner. It's a good cross. Hasn't quite got it as he wanted, Alan, has it?
No. Next time, maybe he'll take a touch.
Cleverly done. Roberto Firmino. Salah! And he knocks in the goal.
Well, that undermines the position even more. The sense of shock around the stadium. They had the title in their grasp, it seemed, but now they've got to come up with an amazing comeback for that to happen.
Yeah, they have. I mean, they've worked so hard, they've done so well to get themselves into this position, only to let it slip away, it looks like.
Mohamed Salah. Salah! Oh, it's hit the post, it's still alive.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Set up to play on the break now. He's blocked that well.
Corner's taken. And the corner punched away.
Gomez.
Mohamed Salah. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
Well, we've really seen a big head of steam built up here, putting the opposition under the cosh. Can they make something of this set piece?
They want to do the short corner here.
Mohamed Salah.
He's got possession back for his team. Cleared the ball.
Liverpool with less possession so far, but what you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession so ruthlessly at times. It's been a joy to watch. Textbook stuff from them.
Salah, sloppy work from him. It's Sadio Mane. Can go in from here.
And a goal!
That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Play on, says the referee. They've still got possession. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Maybe he'll cross it here. He's lost the ball. Not yet the Liverpool that we expect to see.
Looking down at the manager, he's pacing up and down, less than happy with this.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Came in with a challenge. He's won it back easily. Mohamed Salah.
Alexander-Arnold.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Fabinho. Promising forward play from them again. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
And it will be a free kick here.
Jordan Henderson. Roberto Firmino. On to Salah! Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Here comes the corner. Good anticipation by the defender. Roberto Firmino. Interception here. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. And the referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield. Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho.
Henderson. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. Able to intercept here. Here's Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum!
He's gone too early, he's offside.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Wijnaldum.
His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Should be a chance here for Mane. Pulls it back rather than crosses.
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they hadn't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. He's cut it out. It's Salah now.
Roberto Firmino.
Roberto Firmino with good vision here. Jorginho Wijnaldum. It's a very good clearance and it was needed.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino. Now, can he take them on? It's Sadio Mane.
Liverpool get the advantage.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Jorginho, what? That's something for him to chase. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. A short corner. Robertson. Shaqiri. Possibilities for Liverpool. Up for grabs here. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Jordan trying to slip it through. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Wijnaldum.
Great interception.
Roberto Firmino.
Mohamed Salah.
And that's a turnover to the opposition.
It's Salah now.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play.
Roberto Firmino.
Oh,
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. On the attack here.
That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
And that will be a free kick against Liverpool.
And the Liverpool man has got yellow here.
Don't think he left the referee with much choice there.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Wijnaldum.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Mohamed Salah.
No, it's offside.
Substitution for Liverpool.
And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch.
Jorginho Wijnaldum to be replaced by number 23, Shirvan Shaqiri.
Shirvan Shaqiri. And off he goes with some options.
Roberto Firmino. Firmino! How has he kept that one out?
His reactions there were sensational. What a chance that was to get back into this game. Manager can't believe his players missed that.
Mohamed Salah. Sadio Mane. On to Salah. James Milner. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Here's Naby Keita. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Time's against them. There's not enough recovery time, surely. A win would have meant a different mood entirely, but it's very gloomy here now.
Well, it's inexplicable, really, because this is a good team, but it's a team also that just hasn't played well at all today.
Roberto Firmino, Mohamed Salah. Oh, he could have made more of that, but it's only a goal kick. Liverpool want to make a change here.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch. Number 11, Mohamed Salah. Coming onto the pitch, number 27, Divock Origi.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now.
Guiding it through the defenders. It's Origi.
Shirvan Shaqiri.
It's Sadio Mane.
And it's now with Liverpool. It's Mane. Spotted that well and intercepted. Free kick given. And right away, they're playing again. Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah. Oh, he could be in. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Roberto Firmino. Here's Naby Keita. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
There will be a minimum of...
If he's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Shirvan Shaqiri being closed down here. Read the play well.
Real 70. Dos, tres, agua.
lo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar a un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena del de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no crees más que humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera, saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan, recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno, qué flaco está tu corazón.
We are at Anfield. It's a super night for football. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Liverpool against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it, so I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
This is the Liverpool side. In goal is Alisson. Sadio Mane starts
with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain looking to provide width.
And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them. This is the away team lineup. Andrew Robertson starts alongside Trent Alexander-Arnold in defence. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield, and Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Opportunity to take the lead. Oh, it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. These two players, as we picked out, Roberto Firmino with good vision here. Mane, a goal! Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
What's the keeper doing here? Oxlade-Chamberlain, Jorginho Wijnaldum to Robertson. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Robertson. Wijnaldum. Trying to find an opportunity. Looking for goal now. Comfortable for the keeper. The keeper's given the ball away. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Intercepted well.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Roberto Firmino. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Steered through by Roberto Firmino. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. It's Sadio Mane. Roberto Firmino waiting in the middle. That's an important clearance.
Roberto Firmino
found good room out here. The post.
Well, how unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
The break is definitely on. Now he's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
Just throwing his body into the way of the shot.
Jordan Henderson.
Here's Wijnaldum.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
On to Salah. It's a nice spell of passing, this, from Liverpool. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence.
This time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming, and they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited.
Just touched in off the post, goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
Oh, it's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
Liverpool have taken the lead. Might just be in here on that little chip pass. So easy in possession. Put into the box by Mane. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Now Sadio Mane. Can find some space here on the flanks. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. He might have put his teammate in here. Jorginho Wijnaldum. A timely challenge. Every time you watch Liverpool, you expect them to score. They've done that. And excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. He slipped clear and he slipped the ball in. Mohamed Salah, the scorer.
He's been caught offside once or twice today, but not there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Now Sadio Mane. An advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision? Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. And they're stopped in their tracks by a raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. But here comes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. It's Mane. Gomez. Fabinho. Fabinho! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. They go short with the corner. Pulls it back now. Blocked it there. Not a good pass at all. Well, the referee has blown for half time at 1-1. Well, the player that we're featuring. Referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. He's got there, but got the ball away as well. Now Sadio Mane. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum couldn't keep it. A poor technique there. For Liverpool, a yellow card.
No, without doubt, I don't think there's any arguments there.
Have a look at it, Alan.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Jordan Henderson. Henderson! Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
And it is a substitute coming on for an already booked player. Fabinho. He's cut it out. Mohamed Salah.
Wijnaldum.
Behind the defenders, over their heads.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Henderson.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Roberto Firmino.
Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks.
Could whip it in from here.
Henderson
must take the lead here. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
Well, it looked a chance. It's ended rather tamely as a goal kick.
Mohamed Salah to get into more advanced positions. They're going to press higher up the pitch, the home team.
Yeah, they really need to put the opposition under more pressure than they have been.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Break quickly when they get possession. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Fabinho! Into the lead here.
What a big goal that might turn out to be.
So it's a problem for Liverpool. They are trailing.
Number three, Fabinho.
That looks a good advantage from the referee.
Alexander-Arnold. Intercepted well.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
It's Sadio Mane.
Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now.
Liverpool with less possession so far, but they have played some slick, really beautiful...
Firmino! He is a saviour there!
And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew.
Henderson.
Mohamed Salah.
Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go.
Sadio Mane. On to Roberto Firmino.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down.
Liverpool still looking to find a goal from somewhere and at least maybe get a draw here.
I think they've been playing well enough. It's just that final third, lack of a cutting edge.
Salah, that could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Wijnaldum.
Few possibilities for Liverpool in this attack. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Now Sadio Mane. Drilled it into the middle. Now they've won it here. They could be in. Pushed back out into play. That's a great interception.
It's Salah now.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Opening them up with a through pass. Firmino!
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Alexander Arnold. It's Salah now. Roberto Firmino. Jordan Henderson.
They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top.
Mohamed's
a real chance here. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
They go short with the corner. Roberto Firmino waiting in the middle.
Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end it will deliver something, but it didn't this time.
They can be quick on the break now. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Roberto Firmino. Roberto Firmino
spotted that well and intercepted.
2 minutes.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Fabinho.
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Shots on here. It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position.
Good anticipation. He expected the keeper to parry that, and that's exactly what happened.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
Final whistle.
I wonder what the bottom line is for this team today. The scoreline is not a good one for them. They've lost this game.
No, they just weren't at it. There was a lack of intensity to the play. They never looked like winning, really.
It's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but...